In September 1993, a quake devastated the Indian state of Maharashtra. In spite of warning shocks, most of the victims were asleep and their houses collapsed around them.